This is TWiT.
I brought a helpful utility to the arena today. It is so helpful. It has helped me. You know, it's funny because before we do the podcast, I always try to like practice what I'm going to say, and then I always end up like not saying it. Anyway. Okay, so I take a lot of screenshots on my phone, right? It's part of my job. That's what I do. I take screenshots. I write about apps. Well, not just that. I also do a lot of social media on my apps. And because of that, I'm always taking screenshots and sending them to friends and like downloading quotes that I like and, you know, things of the sort. But I got really tired of having to do it the long way, which was to take the screenshot, wait for the thing to show up in the notification, and then go into the app and then crop it and then post it. Oh my God, it takes too long. So I found this very helpful little utility called Screen Crop Quick Settings Tile. It is 99 cents. And of course, remember, support your devs. So how this works is it is a quick settings tile. So when you're ready to take a screenshot, you just hop into the quick settings. Once you've installed it, tap on screen crop. All right. And then it's kind of, if you use the cropping app on Windows 10, for instance, it might look very familiar to you, because all you have to do now is you just drag and crop. Save. And now it's immediately available in a folder for me to upload to the internet or do whatever I need to do with it. File it away, etc.
Amazing.
And that's it.
And that's it.
That's it.
It does one thing, and it does it well.
It's completely made cropping like the easiest thing.
Awesome.
And I really appreciate it. And maybe you will too.
Screen crop. Quick settings tile.
99 cents. Get rid of those ads and support your devs.
Yes.
For helping you out.
Support your devs. Screen crop.